current affairs. Current affairs is very, very important in this exam. It is because both in the prelims and mains, we have huge weightage for the current affairs. In most of the answers in our mains examination, we link the question with the current affairs. For that purpose, to build the basics in the current affairs, to give conceptual clearance in the current affairs, we go for a three-stage program at our Law Excellence. The first is current affairs for beginners. In this, we give basic terminology, we give institutions, we give the concepts. These three we give in the form of a sheet and we provide a video for that. This is for the beginners. With that, they understand how to pick the terminology from a given article in the newspaper. In the second level, we have daily newspaper analysis. In this, editorials in the Hindu newspapers will be analyzed and made as a video along with the notes. So this video will be posted in our Civils Prep website. Then comes the Likes Weekly magazine. This is a weekly based magazine. In this, we give the analysis of that entire week. This is one of the innovative things we have, because most of the material that is available for the current affairs is for the month. But for the students, it will be difficult to revise the entire month's current affairs. That's why we are going for a weekly magazine wherein we give the current affairs and associated mains questions related to that.